What is true freedom? Is it controlled? Governed by laws? Does it have restrictions? Boundaries? If we can do whatever we want, whenever we want, will we have true freedom? Some say that true freedom belongs to those who have nothing to lose. But how much does one have to lose to gain true freedom?